Hey, what's going on YouTube? RMMO25 here bringing you another pack opening. Just look at one. Just got into my mailbox today. These two sexy ladies right here. And we love when that happens. So, you know what is going to happen? I'm going to open one of these boxes and we will have the other one for another moment. So, let's start with this one. And let's see what we get, and I'm really, really excited about this set. It makes a lot of cards really OP, and on the other hand, it brings really, really interesting cards to the table. For example, Seismitory X, it's really, really interesting. Lucari X, the star of the set. Before we go on that. So, in the front we have the obvious Mega Lucario EX, on the other side, on the right side, we have Mega Heracross, Hawlucha, and Tyrantrum. Again, I think ever since X and Y we are getting this 6+ legend. Why does this always happen to me? Why? Every time I'm recording, it doesn't matter what time I'm recording of the day. It really does not matter. I get the train on the background. I don't know why. Yeah, I know I live a couple of blocks away from the train lines, but really? Why do I always get that in my videos? Anyway, let's start with the right side. I like right sides. Ah, let go. And okay, the art, we already know it then. The same as the Pokemon in the box. So code 1 2, it's 1 2 3 1 2 or 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2. Okay, I think it's 1 2. If it is not, we will fix that now. Lickitung, Noibat, Blastoise, Trapinch, Slakoth, Fossil Research, Weeping Bell, Mountain Ring, Foil Capchu, and Sylveon. Yeah, not a good start. Dang it! commons, you go this way. Codes, you go there. Trainers, right there. And foil stuff and rare stuff, right there. Good. Okay. Let's keep on going. Now we have code 1 2 3 1 2, and now we get Shroomish, Pencham, Pikachu, Magmar, Gothita, Battle Reporter, Energy Switch, and by the way, I really like this new art on Energy Switch, it's really, really sweet. Scrafty, Foil Gotharita, and Machamp. Ooh, good, good. You see, this is one of the interesting cards of the set. Machamp pretty much gives plus 20 attack to every attack on a fighting Pokemon, which is sweet. It's a really, really interesting ability, I have to say. I don't think it will be that widely played, but it is a really interesting ability. To be honest, I think it is much better to play Landorus and Lucario with Garbodor instead of trying to go the Machamp way. But let's see what will happen with the format. So we have Machop, Plusle, Clefairy, Eevee, Electabuzz, Machoke, Licky Licky, Full Heal, and I'm really happy to see Full Heal being back in the game again. Dedenne, Deden, Didini, I don't know. And Hariyama. Again, Hariyama has a really interesting ability. I don't think it will be that good, but it's interesting nonetheless. Pretty much it. Every damage from fire and water Pokemon gets reduced by 30. Yeah, that's interesting. Well, the big issues on Hariyama, as just with every fighting Pokemon, Mewtwo. Just Mewtwo X will be. It is so powerful, and after Lucario gets released, it is going to be even more powerful than before. Because it's such a great counter for Lucario X. So we have Cloncher, Shroomish, another Clefairy, Torchic, Pencham, Fossil Research, Hitmontop, and I love the art on the fighting Pokemon in Magmortar and Electivire. They are fighting on an arena. That's really, really sweet, especially because Magmortar and Electivire, and as you can see right here, Electabuzz are not fighting Pokemon. Raichu, Foil Gothita, and another this is my first Breloom, but it's another fighting Pokemon. That's weird. Plenty of fighting rare Pokemon. Well, it's furious with what am I expecting. Let's keep on going. Go away, code 13312, and we have Magmar, Clauncher, Mienfu, Bellsprout, Golett, Hitmonlee, which is fighting a Machoke, that's interesting. Corina, Training Center, and I think Training Center is a really, really good card. It keeps your stage 1 and stage 2 Pokemon plus 30 HP. Just imagine things like Empoleon and Chivtree with 170 HP and no EX Pokemon. It sounds good, but we lost Level Ball, so that's not good. That's really not good. Foil Clefairy and... oh, Clobetzer is foil. I didn't know. Why are you foil? I have no idea, since you are really not that good. Okay. And I don't think you will work as a Pyro counter if Reverse Trust was used by a colorless energy. You will be a very good Pyro counter, because that thing goes back into the bench. So yeah, just throw one Muscle Bound down there and it's a 2-hit KO. Or if you already have damage, it will be 1-hit KO. Let's see. So now we have Capchu, Patrat, another Eevee, Scraggy, Minun, Vigoroth, Geofossil, Clefable, Hawlucha, and Tornadus. No EX so far. Oh, by the way, Hawlucha's one, again, it's another one of those interesting cards. You'll see, it's a basic. Never mind, Shining Spirit really pretty much sets it back to that. Well, it's interesting because it's a basic with 70 HP, not really too good, but it has no retreat, because, okay, and with just one fighting energy, it deals 60 damage to any EX Pokemon. Drawbacks, if this thing does not attack any EX Pokemon, it pretty much does nothing, but it's a good card to... well, it's a good splash right there. The only issue is the ability, because... yeah, it does not care about weakness or resistance, so not that good. I mean, it can deal 90 with Silver Bangle for just one energy, that's huge, but I don't think it will be that good after all. No EX, no EX, no super, no ultra rare. Is it ultra rare? Yeah, I think it is. Okay, Trapinch, Pancham, Torchic, Clefairy, Pikachu, Geofossil, Sparkling Drop, Mienchao, and I really want to see a Mienchao, a good Mienchao on cards. I like Mienchao and it does not get... well, it does not get enough love on the trading card game as I wanted. Shroomish and Tyrantrum, which again is another really interesting card, because look at Chew Up for... fighting and double colorless, it'll deal 60, and if your opponent's active Pokemon has any special energy attached to it, it does 150. That's a lot of damage. That's interesting, really, really interesting. I hope there will be ways to play that. Fossil Pokemon have really not been that good since Black and White, but I hope that Tyrantrum will be able to deal with that. So now we have Electabuzz, Poliwag, Flossle, Pikachu, Slakoth, Amora, Maintenance, which I really love Maintenance, being able to Oh no, this is not the card that I love. Never mind, never mind. Herbal Energy, Electivire, and look at that art. I really love Electivire fighting a Slakoth and having the support of Magmortar right there. It's really, really sweet. Ooh, nice. Battle Reporter, full art Battle Reporter. Nice, I like that. No, it's not an EX, but I'll take it. I'll really take it. I wish that was not a Patrat. Don't really. I'm not a really big fan of Patrat. And I gotta hurry because we are already running on 10 minutes long. That's a lot. And this is just a pack opening. So, Trapinch, Escaroopy, Shelmet, Mienfu, Minun, Tyrant. Another Battle Reporter, but regular Battle Reporter. Combusken, Aurorus, again, another interesting card. If a water Pokemon has water energy attached to it, the damage it takes gets reduced by 20, which is interesting. And we have Vertic. What is this thing doing? Oh, he's... maybe... well, he's carrying a Golurk, looks like. Okay. Okay, let's keep on going. We still have a lot of packs to open, and we are taking way too long to open those. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, good. And we have Pikachu, Gothita, Electabuzz, Lickitung, Noivat, Sparkling Rogue, Machoke, let's go. Hitmonlee, Klefki, what did you do? Every fairy Pokemon gets resistance minus 40. That's interesting. Not really into it. And Leafeon. Dang it, this is not looking to be a really good box. No, please. I want Lucario's and... what's this thing called? Seismitor EX. Those are maybe the two cards that I'm looking... Oh, and Landorus. I think Landorus is a great card. Noibat, Drowsy, Patrat, Shroomish, Clefairy, another Klefki. Oh, so you are not rare. Energy Switch, Gotharita, Foil Electabuzz, and... yeah, this is the card that I want. I think this is maybe the card that I'm looking the most for. And you will see why. Pretty much this Landorus is basically a Thundurus EX without being an EX. Well, pseudo Thundurus EX. You'll see Child Power pretty much does almost the same. It deals 20 damage when one fighting energy, just so you can see, and you attach one basic energy from your discard pile to one of your bench Pokemon. And it's a non-EX Pokemon, and I think fighting Pokemon really needed some good way of energy acceleration. Landorus is such a great energy acceleration. We know that because we have seen just how powerful a Raging Knuckle can be sometimes. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, Shelmet, Bellsprout, Golett, my first Golett, Drowsy, Clefairy, Poliwhirl, Corina, Selfossil, Minun, and Pangoro. Meh. Not good. Not good. Not good. Dang, I just went Ultra Rare so far. I'm starting to worry. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. And I will not complain. It is a full art supporter. They are not that easy to get, I think. Gothita, Makuhita, Lickitung, Poliwag, Slakoth, Fighting Stadium, really, really interesting card. Strong Energy, my first Strong Energy, thank goodness, my second Landorus, you're going straight into sleep. I like that. And Gothitelle, let's see, the last Gothitelle was really, really good. Do you do something good? Teleport Room, once during your turn, you may discard any stadium in... any stadium card in play. If you do, put a stadium card with a different name from your discard pile into play. Well, stadium wars are something right now, so... if that was not Stage 2, that will be a really good ability. But it's a Stage 2, and I know Psychic will be great. I hope Cyberkeep will be great as soon as Phantom Force gets released. So let's hope and see that that thing will be useful. Matchup: Makuhita, Skorupi, Mienfu, Magmar, Mienchao, Hitmonchan, Axelgor. That's weird. I thought Axelgor was rare. Ligitong and Victreebel. Once during your turn, before you attack, you may discard a grass energy attached to this Pokemon. If you do, your Pokemon's active... No, your opponent's active Pokemon is now confused and poisoned. I don't think it's worth it, especially because we have things like Virizion EX. What's this thing called? Slurpuff and things like that, but maybe it will find some play here and there. And wasting energy is really not something grass decks really want to do. Minun, Makuhita, Shroomish, Scraggy, Poliwag, Vigoroth, Poliwhirl, Watchhawk, Foil by Brava, and Flygon. Flygon is fighting too. Okay, if Flygon was not a stage 2 again, Rainbow Shower will be such a broken attack. But I don't know, maybe we will see some play coming from Flygon. I need to hurry, I have not finished this side of the box. Dang it, I'm slow! Drowsy, Bellsprout, Ligitong, Noibat, Trapinch, Pencham, Tool Receiver, this is the card that I was looking for. You'll see, it allows you to detach tools and put them back into your hand, which is great. Imagine Selective Garbodor, just how broken that sounds. Focus Sash, and I'm really disappointed that Focus Sash does not apply to anything else that fighting Pokemon. Yeah, because Focus Sash works for every kind of Pokemon on BGC. That's a bummer. We have Fighting Stadium, Foil Fighting Stadium, and we have Golurk. Well, Fighting Stadium Foil is good. Okay, now I'm starting to get scared. Only one pack on this side of the box, and only one ultra rare so far. No, please. I need Scart. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Here we go. And we have Capchu, Skorupi, Eevee, Patrat, Shelmet, another Focus Sash, Amora, Spoiler, Super Scoop Up, and don't like the new art on Super Scoop Up matchup. And ooh, why aren't you? Well, it doesn't matter, it's a Lucario EX. I don't know why it was upside down, but I will not care. Lucario EX, that's the big star of this set. Nice. It's not a full art, but it's a Lucario EX. You cannot complain about that. You go with the reporter. Where are you, reporter? Here you are. Okay. Good. Good. Now I don't feel so bad. Can I cast another... Maybe the full art, Lucario EX? You'll see, I'm really not that excited about Lucario, because Lucario has a counter, has a very hard counter. Mewtwo EX, both Mewtwo EX and Deoxys EX deal so much damage to poor Lucario. Makuhita, matchup, Clonchure, another Eevee, Skorupi. I think Skorupi is the most common card in this set, at least in this box. Sail Fossil, Watchhawk, Fighting Stadium, Reverse Tynantrum, and Magmortar. And look at that, Magmortar getting support from Electivire too. And too bad, their attacks, the support they get on their attacks is really not that good. And they are both frail, really, really frail, with very common weaknesses and such low HP, so it's not worth it. I don't think it's worth it. Let's see, we've got Shroomish, Clefairy, Trapinch, Skorupi, another Skorupi, Shelmet, Amora, Xelgor, Mountain Ring, Hypno, and my second Gothy Tail. By the way, I know Hypno has some pretty weird attack. Yeah, hand control. Your opponent reveals his or her hand. You may choose a supporter card you find there. If you do, your opponent plays that supporter card. However, you make all decisions for that card. And that supporter is discarded. Thinking that the most common supporters nowadays are Professor Juniper and Anne, you really don't want your opponent to to play that. Maybe if your opponent has everything he needs on his hand and a Professor Juniper and you make him discard everything, that will be good, I think. But other than that, I really don't know if that will be a really good attack. Torchic, Clefairy, Shroomish, Fanchamp, Pikachu, Weeping Bell, Combusken, another Fighting Stadium, Foil Vigoroth, and another Leafeon. Meh. Dang it. Heck, what's wrong with me? This is already taking too long for you to be doing that. Okay, Poliwag, Slackot, Noivat, Drowsy, Patrat, Herbal Energy, my second Herbal Energy, I thought those were going to be more common, Clefable, Maintenance, Fossil Research, and another Machamp. You're going to your sleep. So far, holos are okay and fine, I think. but not getting ultra rares, it's really, really disappointing. Even though I get Lucario EX. Scraggy, Minun, Clauncher, Shroomish, Clefairy, Pancham, Axelgor, another Klefki, Foil Focus Sash, and ooh, Politoed. I want several of these. I really want to make this deck. You'll see, Politoed allows all the Poliwag family to attack ignoring colorless energy cast. So, for example, if I can find a Poliwag. Okay, Poliwag has an attack that uses 3 colorless energy. It deals, I think, 50? And if your opponent's active Pokemon already has any damage, it deals another 50. For free! And it's a non-EX Pokemon. So, you see how things get really, really ugly, really, really fast. But again, we lost Level Ball. We're about to lose Level Ball. So maybe that will not be that good. Eevee, Noivat, Slackot, Patrat, Electabuzz, Machoke, Weeping Bell, Full Heal, Poliwag, and Jinx. Not really good. Jinx, you suck. You are just too bad of a card. Now I think I'm going to start to getting depressed. Yeah, I'm getting really, really depressed. Only 2 ultra rares so far: Pikachu, Slackot, Capchu, Patrat, Eevee, Tool Retriever, Clefable, another Herbal Energy, Blaziken, which looks great, and Drapion. Why does Blaziken always get clutch? I think, yeah, there was a Platinum Blaziken which had clutch. Burning Chat seems interesting. It allows you to deal 150 damage anywhere on your opponent's side of the field. But I think Mr. Mime, now that Landorus will be God, I think Mr. Mime will really need to be in every single deck, so that leaves Blaziken pretty much useless. Pikachu, Gotitam, Machop, Torchic, Lickitung, Hitmonlee, Corrina, Poliwag. Oh, look at this. Finishing Blow deals 50, and if your opponent's active Pokemon already has any damage counter, does another 50. Okay, this is just bad. Escaroopy, even foiled. You gotta be kidding me. Go away. And another Amoros. Auroros. Amoros is a mouse, and it's not Amoros, it's Amora. No, no. Give me my EX Pokemon, please. Noiva, Trapinch, Electabuzz, Poliwag, Plusle, yeah, it's Amora. Energy Switch, Hitmontop, Machoke, and another Electivire. Just a few more packs to go and I'm really thinking about crying. One, two, three, one, two. Okay. Golett, Pancham, Magmar, Clefairy, Clauncher, another Geo Fossil, Super Scoopa, Fossil Researcher, Golett, and ooh, Landorus. Well, getting several Landorus is really, really good. I appreciate that. I really appreciate that because I think it's a really good card. But it's not an ultra rare. It is not. It's just a holo. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Drowsy, Clefairy, Pikachu, Gothita, Electabuzz, Scrafty, Sableye, Raichu, Mienfu, and another Hypno. No. No. Please. Give me the good stuff. Yeah, give it to me. I need it. I want good cards. Golett, Trapinch, Minun, Torchic, Clefairy, Klefki, Lickilicky, Combusken, Foil Pikachu, and Glaceon. Did you do anything good? No. And it has 90 HP. That's so sad. Look at that. We have basics that are non-EX Pokemon and are not legendary Pokemon that have 90 HP, so why does this thing have 90? That's... Evolutions are not getting enough love from the Pokemon company. Mienfu, Magmar, Chelmet, Bellsprout, Golett, the Den, the Dini, the whatever. Battle Reporter, Hitmonchan, Pangoro, and Foil Hawlucha. I mean, Holo Hawlucha. You go this way. Ah, this is Holo. It should be on sleep. Come on. Okay, 5 more parts to go besides this one, so in total 6. Wow, now I'm scared. I'm really, really scared. Mienfu, Plusle, Poliwag, Capchu, Shelmet, Vibrava, Sparkling Robe, Tyrant, Foil Bellsprout, and Drapion. 5 more to go and nothing. No! I cannot believe this is maybe the worst. Well, I will not say it's a bad box. I've been drawing really good holos, but no ultra rares so far, besides those two. And no secret rares. Torchic, Pancham, Machop, Makuhita, Escaroopy, Tyrant, Maintenance, Vibrava, Thunderous, and Golurk. Do you do anything good? No, you die to Landorus. That's not good. Clefairy, oops, Makuhita, Drowsy, Scraggy, Bellsprout, another Strong Energy, another Training Center, Gothorita, Lickilicky. Oop, why are the EX upside down? Well, it doesn't matter, it's Seismito EX. Basically, the two EX that I want the most are these two. I'm really, really happy to be able to draw both. And I think maybe Corina is the best full art supporter right now. For this set. I know Battle Reporter, it's really good, especially when you combine that. Oh, by the way, this needs to be on a sleeve. Why am I thinking? What am I thinking? Okay. Battle Reporter can be really, really good if you combine it with something like Seismito EX, because it prevents your opponent from playing items? Yeah, items. Let's see. Eevee, Escaroopy, Drowsy, Bellsprout, Lickitung, Watchhawk, another strong energy, Licky Licky, Foil Maintenance, and another Vertique. No, only 2 packs to go and only 3 Ultra Rares. No. No. Don't do that to me. Okay. Mienfu, Minun, Bellsprout, Scraggy, Capchu, Hitmonchan, Dedeen, whatever, Mienchao, Sylveon, and Flygon. Okay, now I'm really, really scared of this not being what I want. Okay, last pack. And yeah, you can see there is no other pack hidden right there, so this is the last one. At least for this box. You have to go the distance. You have to give me what I need. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Magmar, Gothita, Makuhita, Machop, Clauncher, Gotharita, Geofossil, Super Scoop-Up, Chelmet, and... Bleh. No! Only 3 Ultra Rares. That's no good. Dang it. Okay, I know I got plenty of good cards, but dang it. Okay, let's make a little recap. Good things that I got. 3 Landorus. That's awesome. That's really, really awesome. Now I don't have to trade for Landorus, I think. 2 Machamps, which is also one of the cards that a lot of people are looking for. And the 2 most Luke EX, Lucario EX and Seismitor EX. And 1 Full Art, 1 Full Art supporter. It's not that bad. But I'm missing 1 Ultra Rare. Dang it. Anyway, guys, I hope you all enjoyed. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe to see more content. Join me in my depression. I'm sad. I'm so sad. Yeah, I'm really, really sad. Anyway, guys, I will see you all next time.